Why do you have my soul? Old hunter garb. Oh, what? Oh, no. Oh, my God. This guy's a brick, man. He's doing the fucking Captain Morgan stand. JoJo stand. Oh, I need to get back into watching that. I didn't really get too far into JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. Liked it a lot. Like, first season with Jonathan had me hooked. And then there was, what, Joseph? And that was pretty good. I kind of fell off a little bit on the Joseph season towards the end, but it was still really good. It wasn't as good as the first one to me. And I love Jotaro, I just have to finish that. There's the parry. Been too hooked on watching One Piece, trying to get caught up in that. I'm just about there. You didn't have my souls this time, you bitch. I believe he does have my soul. Oh no. You know what? Let's leave him alone for now. Let's see what's over here quick. Oh. No. Okay, you're an actual hunter. don't know what the hell they're throwing at me. Molotov cocktail. Get enough souls to level up, I'll head back. Oh, this room again. So we're basically going through Yharnam. Ooh, I didn't even see him. It is a little disappointing. A lot of the enemies here are reskinned, but the bosses make up for it. Yeah, we had a suicide wheelchair. We also did get the boom hammer right there. And we're ready for some more of my terrible reading. Trick weapon used by the old hunters and crafted by the workshop heretics, the powder kegs. A giant hammer equipped with a miniature furnace, when ignited and fired, it emits a volley of flame and explodes fiercely upon impact. Crush the beast and then burn them. Jesus. The brute simplicity of the boom hammer was favored by hunters with an accurate distaste for beast. So it has the same damage as the... Well, no, that one's got two more on physical, but... From everything I've read, it's not a good weapon. I've upgraded it before, but I never got the max on my old playthrough, and I've just heard nothing but bad things about it. I mean, that was back when I first played, so I mean, they could have buffed it maybe in a patch, but I don't know. Beast blood pellets, sell those. Okay. Cannot time his attack. I know it's gonna be quick. Yeah, right there, as soon as I go to do something else. I'm out of bullets now. Down, buddy. There we go. I didn't even see what that was. Looked like the path to go. Oh, is this just a dead end? Yep. No, not those guys. Oh yeah, a lot of them. Yeah, I'm not a fan of that attack. Did that one-handed, scratching my leg. Probably wasn't the best time to decide to do that, but... What is over here? I don't know how we haven't found another lamp yet.
You're a hunter with your sanity, aren't you? Must have taken a wrong turn then, eh? Well, we're more alike than you think. This is the hunter's nightmare. Where hunters end up when drunk with blood. You've seen them before. Aimless, wandering hunters slavering like beasts. This is what the poor fools have to look forward to. So, don't be brash. Turn back before it's too late. Unless you've something of an interest in nightmares. Oh yes, I see. You sense a secret within the nightmare and cannot bear to leave it be. As if the spirit of Bergenworth lives on within you. Such inquisitive
hunters. Well, I killed their spider.
Relish the nightmare. But beware. Secrets are secrets for a reason. And some do not wish to see them uncovered. Especially when the secrets are particularly unseemly. Beware. Secrets are secret, especially.
Okay, I'm pretty sure you can get a weapon from him eventually. Aha! We got the shortcut.